Last night, women's lacrosse hosted the Pioneers of Carroll University. Cold one in the Rock Bowl, the night started with Carroll's Kaylee Lee opening up the tally. Senior Duoc Kaylin Kutch followed up with two goals of her own. Loris up, 2-1. Duoc kept the lead throughout the first half. Kutch scored five goals, and freshman Martha Ventures scored her first goal with an assist from Molly Johnson, putting the Duocs up 7-4 in the first half. Second half, Duocs tried to keep the momentum from the first half. Ariana Ritter of Carroll helps out her team, cutting their deficit 7-5. Kutch, not far behind, once again puts it in the net. Freshman Emily O'Keefe also tallies her first of the season. Carroll attempts a comeback, Leahy and her teammate Betty Koenig each scoring twice, but the Duocs pull through and they take this one 11-10.
Neck and neck and a lot of stats. Game wins, losses, very similar. So it was all about the heart. Whoever had the heart to win this game, I think won it.
Duocs take on Benedictine and Lyle, Illinois this Friday at 6:00.